The good book says in Exodus chapter 34 verse 8, and I quote, "And Moses made haste, bowed his head towards the earth, and worshipped," unquote. The call to worship train passes by Lviv on Friday, the 28th of November 2014 at the Hostel 2 Basement Cafe at 6:30 p.m. Join us, have a wonderful moment with our brother minister Gordon Eduyao as we worship the Lord. It's going to be a wonderful experience, trust me. Come and be blessed. You are
water, you turned into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you, none like you. Into the darkness you shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no darkness you shine.